As the coronavirus situation lingers in South Korea, authorities are revising the current 5-tier social distancing scheme. The eased restrictions will allow certain businesses to stay open later from July. Chang Tae-hyun reports.
All small businesses in the capital region, including restaurants, cafes, singing rooms and nightlife venues, will be allowed to operate until midnight starting from July. For other types of small establishments, restrictions will be completely lifted. This comes as the country's new 4-tier social distancing scheme takes effect next month. Health authorities announced Thursday that although the pandemic is dragging on, they're trying to ease measures. The scheme is still in the draft stage, and more details are to be announced by next week at the earliest. At current level 2 distancing in the capital region, businesses like restaurants, cafes, party rooms, indoor sports facilities and bathhouses must close from 10 p.m. to 5 a.m. But the new scheme allows businesses to operate until midnight, with customers able to enjoy the extended hours. Authorities didn't mention any changes on restrictions for private gatherings, but hinted that the current capacity of up to 4 people could be changed to a maximum of 8. Outside the capital region, where a distancing level of 1.5 is currently being applied, all facilities except door-to-door sales are in operation without time restrictions. Meanwhile, health authorities on Friday will announce if they're going to extend current distancing measures due to end this week. Chang Tae-hyun, Arirang News.